Hi, I'm Nathan with Epson. Today, I want to talk to you about Epson's new document camera, DC-30. Document cameras are powerful and versatile tools to use in education in conjunction with your display or your PC to share physical content and support various types of classroom styles, from traditional lecturing, interactive learning, to remote teaching. Epson has a full lineup of document cameras to support educators' needs. DC-07 is our entry-level document camera with the best portability. DC-13 has excellent connectivity and a built-in storage slot for on-device recording and playback. DC-21 supports optical zoom that allows zoom in without degrading the image quality. And finally, DC-30 is our top-of-the-line model that supports 4K video resolution output with 10x optical and 23x digital zoom to showcase striking detail and clarity. With wireless connectivity, DC-30 does not need to be physically tethered to a display and can support a more flexible installation. For example, it can be set on students' desks to share their creative work to the class, encouraging a more collaborative and interactive classroom style. Now, with this DC-30 in front of me, I'll demonstrate some essential functions. For demo purpose, I'm having the DC-30 connect to the Epson L265F projector via HDMI cable first, and I'll later demonstrate a wireless connection. Once the dock cam is connected and powered on, we can adjust the arm to have the camera aiming at the target. The camera head can be rotated to adjust the orientation of the image, and there are buttons on the control pad that come in handy to control the dock cam. For example, autofocus, zoom in, zoom out, brightness control, freeze screen, and LED lamp. When DC-30 is connected to a display via HDMI, you can use the record button to start, stop recording video to the USB drive inserted into the USB-A slot. For on-device video playback, press the buttons together on the control pad or use the playback button on the remote control to access playback mode, where you'll find all the saved recordings and images for immediate playback. When you're done, press the DC-PC button to resume to camera mode. When DC-30 is connected to a Windows or Mac PC through included USB cable, you can use Easy Interactive Tools software to not only show camera image and annotate, but also control DC-30 with the EIT Toolbar. First, open the EIT app, navigate to the Toolbox, and then the Camera. Select DC-30 in the drop-down list. The camera image will be showing in the window, and you can use the toolbar below to control the dock cam remotely. Likewise, when DC-30 is connected to an Epson BrightLink interactive projector via HDMI, you can also control the dock cam with the toolbar on the screen. That way, teachers and students can have a more seamless and uninterrupted experience. To wirelessly connect to a display, first you need to connect DC-30 to a display via HDMI cable to access the on-screen menu. To establish a wireless connection, press the menu button on the DC-30, go to Miracast, connect, and select the target wireless display. Once the connection has been established, you can switch to the screen mirroring source on your wireless display and untether the HDMI cable. For the future, by pressing the Wi-Fi button on the DC-30, it will automatically pair and connect with the less connected display. No need to go through the initial process. Alternatively, you can connect through a PC with connection app that can be downloaded from DC-30 support page. I hope you find the information helpful. If you would like to learn more or have any questions, please reference to the user's manual or contact Epson product support. Thank you.